War consumes Paul to the point where he's disassociated from his past, present, and future.
Yeah.
And can you tell me how you arrived at that analysis?
How did I arrive at it?
The ideas, where did they come from?
From reading the book.
And anywhere else?
And from thinking about it?